Sunset Caviar. Whoa, you ain't gotta look for contacts. Brother, you ain't gotta look for contacts. Come on in, audio man, stage side. Your friend Ken Ohio sitting all the way back. Waving right back, 007. 007, and I heard one of the other brothers come in there. Yeah, man, go on over to 38 lower side and tell them duck pluckers to come on in. Go on in to 28 on the AM side. Point them doggone antennas over here towards the doggone United States. Audio man working this old DAC 9. This old AM transmitter around Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back. Full ride on that 007. I heard somebody else come in there saying looking for contact. I didn't catch who it was looking for that contact, but bring it on back. Audio man, stateside, sitting all the way back. You say 116. I think that was 116 over there around England. Is that my brother 116 out there around England, audio man stateside listening? Keep working with Mother Nature, guys. Keep on working with Mother Nature. Audio man stateside. Audio man stateside. Canton, Ohio, sitting on back. I heard you. I did there, 007. Man, I can't believe we're doing this on AM today. That's absolutely awesome, ain't no doubt. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying every duck plucking bit. Come on, you audio man sitting all the way back. Bring it. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about right there, 007. Audio man and these four direct fed audio diamonds in the air got down right there. Oh yeah, you know the saying, AR-007, while you with that big 9 dB in my doggone radio scale, I'm a mud duck as a mud duck was, I'm proud to be a mud duck. I done said that wrong. I'm a mud duck as a mud duck was, as a mud duck always will be, but I'm proud, proud, proud to be a mud duck like me with this old DAC 9. A-007, your audio man across the state line got down. I heard you, I did, man. Man, it's nice to hear you. Where's all the other brothers at out there around the UK? Hey, you ain't being, you duck plucker, you ain't letting nobody know the secret, are you? Hey, 007, get that whiskey wand and get all them duck pluckers to run. Get them off that sideband thing and tell them to come on down for a minute there, Roger. Roger D. Listen for the 305. I'm going to have my ears peeled back as far as I can get them. 305, come on in to Audio Man's Radio. Dear Mr. 305 around the UK, I heard you, but I sure would like to hear you a little bit stronger. But good day, 305 Audio Man, stateside, Canton, Ohio, with the gate going. Really rough and really tough. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to